What's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's Steve Team Fit, Build a Better Athlete here. And today, I want to be solving a problem for you guys. If you're one of those guys that want to grow up 5 years from now on, 10 years from now on, and still want to be able to move your body in the range of motion that it's prescribed to, then you're going to enjoy the functional and fuckable workout. Yes, I said it, functional and fuckable. Alright? You want to be functional in the future, and you want to be fuckable in the future as well, keeping an aesthetic physique. I'm sure everyone will like that. So that being said, make sure you swipe and watch the video, okay? If you want a bit more information about the workout, just stay tuned, alright? So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a body weight, a dumbbell, a barbell, and a functional movement. Now, before I get into the set of reps which you guys will see further on in the slides, I want to explain to you why this is a functional and proper workout routine, what makes it so, right? So the body weight is going to get used to your body weight as you progress on throughout the workout, right? Down the weeks, down the months, depending on how long you follow a functional proper routine. The dumbbells and the barbells will be based on the rep ranges because we're going to be going for 30 reps, minimum of 15, all throughout the whole workout, targeting two body parts for two sets each. Alright, and then after that, we're going to finish off with an overall functional movement, something that improves the whole body that actually makes it a functional workout. So, you're getting the best of everything, functional endurance and a bit of overall strength, which makes you functional and fuckable with a nice and aesthetic, pleasing physique. So, if you want more of this video, make sure you comment down below what body part you want us to show. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you at the next one, okay? Take care.